liar. Thief.
No! I've done what you told me to do. We've tied up Judy Robinson. My man in there is putting her contract...
Forger.
Forger? Oh, boss.
Unless you obey our master, unless you make Judy Robinson enter the beauty contest of her own free will, you will be nothing. Your whole planet will be nothing.
But I don't want to be in a beauty pageant. How many times do I have to tell you that?
Genuine cosmic gopher on fur for your very own. Diamonds and rubies. Wouldn't you like some jewels?
But why is it so important to you, Mr. Farnham?
You keep out of this. Oh, Judy, Judy, please. If you'll just put your own name right here, right here. Fiddle faddle. Been.
I have been observing with interest. I wanted you to see for yourself how hopeless it was.
Oh, hopeless, hopeless!
For you, yes, but not for me. There will, of course, be no question about the size of my personal commission.
Oh, no. Oh, anything, anything!
Very well, sir. Now do stand aside and observe as a consummate master of his craft takes over.
Good day. Now then, what have we here?
Oh, Mr. Farnham was going to give all this to Judy if she'd sign up for his pageant.
Judy? Let me see. Oh, no. No, dear. It's a silly idea, and he's a silly man. He's perfectly ridiculous. Did you hear that, Major?
What?
Judy in a beauty contest. She wouldn't stand a chance. No, dear. No need to conceal your amusement, Major. We could all do with a good laugh right now.
Don, were you laughing?
No, but, it is a pretty silly idea.
What's so silly about it? The idea of me being in a beauty contest.
Well, I don't know. The picture of you parading around, I guess. I don't know. It's ridiculous.
Ridiculous?
Oh, come on. Let's forget the whole thing, huh?
It's perfectly ridiculous, my dear. Now, no offense meant, but you couldn't possibly win against all those beautiful models.
I what?
At any rate, since the Major does not want you to enter the contest at all, I wouldn't dream of going against his orders.
His orders? Who does he think he is? I'll show him. Give me that pen.
Sign here, my dear. Lovely.